Shiba Inu will reach 1 cent, explaining it to you with science. Hi everybody, and welcome back to the channel, where today I'm going to be doing something just a little bit different. This is a really important video, so you don't want to miss out, as I'm going to give you something that plenty of people out there just aren't doing right now, and that's a scientific explanation of the reality behind Shiba Inu and its potential to hit 1 cent. That's right, you heard me. We're going to jump into the scientific chances that you're going to see 1 cent Shiba Inu tokens in the near future, as well as address what needs to be done in order for it to achieve that milestone. So, what exactly does SHIB need to do in order for its value to hit 1 US cent? How can it go about doing these, and what does this mean scientifically for the token going forward? Well, like I said, I'm going to answer these questions and much more, so make sure that you stick around until the very end. Also, please do subscribe to this channel if you want to get the edge on everything you can when it comes to cryptocurrency, and ring the notification bell to make sure you never miss out on a crucial bit of information, news, or rumors that could make you some money. Of course, also be advised that I'm not a professional financial advisor, that investment of any kind always carries with it some measure of risk, and that you should always be vigilant with your money. Okay, all subscribed? Perfect, let's go. Alright, so we know that Shiba Inu is one of the coins on the crypto market that's always responsible for making a lot of noise online. Whether it's from the branding itself as the Dogecoin killer when it launched, to the insanely high price spikes almost out of nowhere, to being an extremely community-focused coin which followers tweet and make videos about it every day, to the development team announcing partnerships and projects all the time, there's never a day that goes by that people are not in some way talking about Shiba Inu. There's a good reason for this, and the people who do support the coin are convinced that the coin will carry itself up to some incredible value in the short term, beating out the records set by Bitcoin and Ethereum, and even Dogecoin. The core question that is on everyone's lips though, especially when going into 2022, is that of when Shiba Inu will be able to hit the first of many significant milestones before it. Now of course, I'm talking about the 1 cent milestone, wherein a single token on SHIB will carry the same value as one United States penny. This is something that many have speculated to be impossible for a variety of reasons, but just as many people are adamant that it is not only possible, not only probable, but inevitable in the future. But when will Shiba Inu reach 1 cent? To get the answer, we really need to dig in and explore the science surrounding it. In November of 2021, Shiba Inu achieved an impressive milestone when it comes to the support of its loyalists and opportunists alike. The coin currently has over 1 million holders, which is really an achievement. At the same time though, the price began to drop, sagging from the comfortable 40 millionth mark that it was sitting at, down by a lot, to just 29 millionth right before Christmas. It then bounced back, however, and sits stable on the 34 millionth layer, waiting for the investors to finish their New Year's leftovers and get back to work. Expect to see big things coming in the next few weeks. But here's the thing that many people don't consider when it comes to the concept of Shiba Inu getting to 1 cent, and that is the fact that it, like Dogecoin, can be considered a victim of its own success. When you think about it, the current market capitalization of the cryptocurrency market in its entirety is only a couple of trillion dollars. I know you're thinking that this sounds like a good thing, but then you need to consider something else. When Shiba Inu was launched back in August of 2020, it began with a supply of a frankly ridiculous, eye-wateringly high 1 quadrillion. That means that there were not just a billion tokens available to users, not 100 billion, but 1,000 billion little canine coins that could be bought, traded, and exchanged. Vitalik Buterin, the creator of Ethereum, the network on which Shiba runs, was gifted a large amount of the supply, and on May 13, 2021, donated $1 billion worth of Shiba Inu to the Indian COVID-19 Relief Fund. This was a great gesture and a philanthropic one at that, but it also served another purpose. First of all, Buterin has stated a few times now that he does not like to be gifted cryptocurrency, so it made a statement of his intentions regarding such behavior. But I know you're already working this out. The money that Buterin donated in SHIB to the fund also constituted a major burn of billions of Shiba Inu tokens, sharply reducing the supply. But why reduce the supply? Well, this can be explained rather quickly by using the simple concepts of supply and demand. As most people watching this will now know, if there's a desire among people to purchase something, then they will pay for it. If the product or service is in limited supply, such as, for example, a prestigious restaurant with only a capacity for 100 people, then the more people that want to go there, the more the restaurant can charge for them to be able to, as people will effectively outbid each other. You can only charge as much for something as people are willing to pay, right? Right. So then with a cryptocurrency, if there are absolutely gigantic amounts of currency available for anyone to buy, then the price cannot increase, as there's just as much as is needed for basically anything, all the time. This is the problem that Shiba Inu is going to have to fix, as it's never going to increase over 1000% while there's such a huge amount out there. It also means that there would be a colossal amount of mining power going into receiving coins that are still, actually, not worth that much. Burning huge stacks of the currency supply is actually helpful to the currency, because it will reduce the number of available tokens, and therefore make each token more valuable by default. But let's bring back that market cap issue to address this. If Shiba Inu were somehow, however unlikely, to hit 1 cent tomorrow, with a current operating supply of still over 549 trillion tokens, then how much is the total market cap of the currency going to be? Think about it. 0.01 multiplied by 500 trillion is 5 trillion. That is more than double the current market cap of the entire cryptocurrency space. In fact, it's halfway to triple. In such an event, the value of the US dollar itself would collapse, taking down global economic relationships with it. In short, it could do major damage to the world as we know it. I know that sounds a bit dramatic, but if the world suddenly had a million more multimillionaires, there'd be trouble, and you'd know it. Burning the supply is the only way to give Shiba Inu a chance to ever hitting 1 cent in value. The other problem is, we're looking at a situation where if, let's say, 1 trillion tokens were burned every week in 2022, that would still only amount to 52 trillion tokens, leaving the lion's share of the total supply intact. In fact, more like the equivalent of 2 to 5 trillion tokens need to be burned every week in 2022, which would drastically reduce the supply, almost to half its current number. Now that doesn't mean that it's impossible. As like I said previously, a lot of companies that support SHIB are contributing to burning the currency in potentially huge numbers. But of course, that's not all. You must not forget about the Oshiverse, the game that is in development by Shiba Inu Games in conjunction with William Volk, the former vice president of Activision and a very accomplished game developer in his own right. The Oshiverse will be a game that is set in the, well, Shiba Inu Oshiverse, a place that utilizes NFT technology to create a range of 10,000 completely unique, non-fungible, and smart contract-supported tokens called Shiboshis. These can be used in the game, though at this point, no one is completely sure of how. But also, each of them will be sold with the option of giving them a name that will stay permanently with them. At least it seems that way at the moment. If a user wishes to name their Shiboshi, they can, but they must pay the equivalent of $100 worth of SHIB, which will immediately be sent to a burn wallet. Now there's no news yet on whether they will be renameable upon being sold, or if the naming process is something that can be repeated. But that might be a step in the right direction to support the continued burning of more and more SHIB. Now at the present, these are more or less the only known contributions to the effort of burning, and some have said that the fact that there are only 10,000 Shiboshi NFTs will limit the amount of burning possible. But there's no reason that the Oshiverse can't be restocked. And this is, of course, while admitting that there's very little that anyone knows about the game at this point, besides that it should include a play-to-earn mechanic, as those are all the rage at the moment. Heck, the game might even natively include the ability to create more Shiboshis just by playing, and something like that would surely be a major benefit for those who can see the urgency for exponentially larger and larger burns. Once again, burning the currency is absolutely necessary in order for the value to reach 1 cent. It can be done. There's absolutely no reason that Shiba Inu cannot hit 1 cent sooner rather than later. But the reality is, while there are over 72,000 SHIB tokens available for every single living human being on the planet, it's going to take a lot more scarcity to get there. Well, that about wraps it up for today. Did you like it? If so, please be sure to leave a thumbs up. As always, if you haven't yet, please subscribe to this channel and ring that bell for notifications so you never miss some vital news. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in our next video.